Been going at him for 6 hours. He won't say a word. The guy's a brick wall.
Not to worry, Sarge. I'll take it from here. Hope you boys brought popcorn, because I'm about to put on a show. Well, well, well. I hear you don't like answering questions, Marcos. That's fine by me, because I'm not asking. Oop, handle fell off. Let's grab it. Nope. So, looks like we're locked in. That's bad news for you, because you're trapped in here with a psycho. Has anyone tried it from the outside?
Lock's broken. Gotta call facilities.
Copy that, no rush. As I said, I got all the time in the world. It's a little warm in here, right? Do you feel any air coming out of that vent? I got nothing. We got an ETA on facilities?
At least 45 minutes.
And they've checked all this paint for lead, right? And the room for asbestos? I feel like I'm sucking on a tailpipe in here. Marcos! Everybody get away from the mirror! Come on! I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Hey, calm down, man. I'll confess. Just stop freaking out.
What?
I did it. I robbed him.
Boom! And that's how it's done. I was faking the whole thing to break him. I could have stayed in here forever.
Good, because facility's gonna be a couple hours.
We're gonna die in here!